Hey guys, welcome back to Couch Kingdom and our series of Witcher 3. Let's play.
The Witcher's contact in Velen was to be Hendrik, the Emperor's spy. Hendrik was operating incognito in that war ravaged land. His mission, to gather intelligence about Ciri.
पिछले एपिसोड में हम येनेफर और एम्परर से मिले जिन्होंने हमें कॉन्ट्रैक्ट दिया सीरी को ढूंढने के लिए. हम वाइट ऑर्चर्ड पीछे छोड़ा है, अब हम वेलन में हैं क्लू ढूंढने. और यहाँ पे एक स्पाई है जिसका नाम है एफकार्ड एच समथिंग. ठीक है, चलते हैं. Let's go. Can you tell me?
Looking for a man.
Hendrik.
By Hendrik.
Okay.
What do you want with him?
Want to talk to him.
What about?
Give me a bottle of something strong.
You gotta go. I'll open the back way for you.
Got company. Who is it?
Innkeep. Vodka. Who's this?
Soldiers, huh?
Brave warrior, looks like. Got two swords, see?
Oi, great boy. What's the point of having two swords?
Wonder if he keeps an extra prick in his trousers too. You fucking deaf. Gonna say who you are?
That's rude.
Or do I need to loosen your tongue with me knife?
Abhi bata raha hu, ruk ja. Bet, juju. He's too rude. Back off or die.
Someone who'd prefer not to be bothered while he's having a drink.
Hear that? We've a distinguished gentleman in our midst.
Shine your boots, governor.
No. Wouldn't want the grime in your hands to rub off on them.
Bolo, did you hear what I heard?
Go away, or I'll kill you.
Damn it. Enough.
And you're dead. Mar dala.
Have you any idea what the Baron will do when he learns of this butchery? The village! He'll tear it apart before anyone can say it was some wandering mutant done it. An iron fist he's got!
Where's Hendrik?
You deaf! Understand what I'm saying? Baron won't let this stand!
I'll take care of the Baron.
Your Baron's no idiot. Seriously doubt he'll think you locals cut his men down with farming implements. Now, where's Hendrik?
Man lives in Heatherton.
Don't know where that is.
Other side of the hill. Looked that away this morning, saw a strange glow. Imperials on the raid, perhaps. But who knows?
Okay.
Anything else you can tell me about Hendrik?
अब हमारे पास एक एड्रेस है
Shacked up with a widow whose husband was stabbed for a scrap of bread.
Baron's men don't like strangers.
Aye, and he stays out of their way. Always seems to know when they're coming. Always manages to disappear.
Thanks, innkeep.
Go out the back. More of the Baron's men in the village.
No need to worry.
Hendrik lagta thoda smart
bande. Why do you not make any more trouble for yourself, for us both?
ठीक है चल. चल बेटा घोड़े पे अ मिशन Okay. कुत्ता मार दिया मैंने अब क्या करना है
Come out. I'm not gonna hurt you. When did you last eat?
A week back. Half a charred squirrel and a handful of berries.
Why are you out here alone? Where are your parents?
Blackens killed some of them. Others kicked us out themselves.
ये लड़की कुछ ज़्यादा ही थोड़ी मतलब कि समझदार लग रही है ना इसकी एज से मैच नहीं कर रही इसकी स्पीच
Here, be sure to share it with the others.
Thank you. Here, for you, for your kindness.
हाँ क्या मिला हमें Optional quests are great. 10 XP. Let's go.
Run, Roach.
Oh. हाँ, उसके बारे में ही. Werewolves के बारे में. अगला शायद एक और बचा है एंड यू आर डन होली ऑयल
नाउ फॉर अ शॉट ऑफ इग्नी
Yeah. Agla. Roach, come on. Come on, Roach. Come here, boy. Let's go.
Faster.
Roach, come on, Roach. Ooh.
Now for a shot of Igni.
That's two down.
Run, Roach.
Damage kam kar rahi hai meri sword, bahut kam.
Jesus. I'm done with this damn town.
A priest?
We'd agreed to meet as usual, just a larger delivery. Good customer, I thought. Then they whipped out blades.
We still talking about a priest of the eternal fire?
I'd say so. Beat stained pricks can't be trusted. This one had ordered premium.
Fantasy game mein sare priests aise hi hote hain, harami.
Everything perfect. But the fourth, his men came at us with knives, sought to knock us out of trade. Shoved me in that ditch with the corpses. Must have thought the ghouls would take care of the rest.
And to make sure, he hired a witcher to burn the bodies, destroy any evidence.
A witcher? Meaning you? So what now?
Nothing. Didn't pay me to burn the living.
Oh, thank the gods, it's true what they say. Though mutants, you live by a code. Oh, thank you, witcher.
Okay, bye.
Now for a shot of Igni.
And I'm done. Now let's fuck shit up. Okay. They're too high leveled for me. Bago! Oh. Can I really kill them? There are too many of them. I have to go. I'll be back, and when I do, it will be the last you see of me. Yaad rakhna, agli baar jab hum milenge, wo teri zindagi ka aakhri din hoga. Bye bye. My name is Peter Sound Sonic. Okay. Hey guys, I'm here to fuck you up. Okay. I did. Oh, I have an idea. रिलीजन को बिजनेस बना लिया है, कोई बात नहीं, मुझे इस प्रॉब्लम को ड्रग्स विचर हैं हम वैसे तो पैसे लेंगे तो कुछ भी काम कर सकते हैं, लेकिन फिस्टेक इज ड्रग्स राइट. फक यू आई हेट प्रीस्ट्स. ओह यू हैव नो आइडिया. Oh, that was cool. Let's go. हमें और भी काम है भाई. Not this one. Wild at heart. Level 3. क्या मैं level 7 बंदों को हरा सकता हूँ? That's too far away. To the hunter named Neelan. Nope, not yet. Let's just go. We'll do this after. Kya hum pahunchne wale hain? You get burfy? What the fuck? Whatever, let's go. Let's just go. Silver sword kharab hai. Ye badhiya hai. Ooh, that's a lot of damage. Plus 22. Plus 12. Plus 22. And here we go. Roasted chicken. Oh, पता भाई क्या चल रहे हैं। थोड़ा सा गेंजुत्सु दिमाग को शांत करने के लिए, कोई बात नहीं है।
Past never to be restored. I'll not forget that ever.
बर्फ क्यों पड़ रही है? बाकी जगह तो नहीं पड़ रही। वैसे हमें पता है क्यों पड़ रही है, लेकिन कोई बात नहीं। Let's pretend we don't know.
He did. Let's no pretend. Longer. They nabbed him in that hut. If you'd have heard the cries, if you'd have heard how a man can scream, how he can suffer.
बता भाई
Tell me what happened.
क्या हुआ?
Step by step.
They took them all.
गांव वालों को ले गए क्या?
The sun was waning, see, and the dusk went crimson like blood. Thought to myself, strange, the tones, I cannot hear them.
ये क्या बर्फ के घोड़े? सबको मार दिया। Wild hunt.
Great.
Weren't here long, the terrors. Yet the village froze like in the heart of winter.
You in that hut when they rode off?
No. And I'll not set foot there. Never.
Farewell. Peace of mind to you. Traces of ice around the footprints. Really?
अच्छा इसे पता नहीं है कि हंट के पास कैसी पावर है, लेकिन हमें पता है। The wild hunt has ice power.
Tortured him. Maybe they missed something. Need to check his pockets. Trousers are stiff, as if hung out to dry midwinter. Maybe hit something in his jerkin. Damn, it's cold as ice. Nothing here. Should check his boots. Blood.
जूतों में कुछ है क्या भाई? बता दे.
In his boot.
मिल गई चाबी. चलो.
Gotta fit a keyhole somewhere nearby, hopefully.
Okay. अगर इस कमरे में कोई secret passage है, तो वो कहाँ होगा? और विचर सेंसेस ने हमारा काम आसान कर दिया। एंड दिस इज अनफेयर।
देयर इज अ ड्राफ्ट। गॉट टू बी अ स्पेस अंडर दिस रबल। गेस आई शुड डू सम क्लीनिंग।
व्हाट ए डिटेक्टिव। अनलॉक्ड एंड लेट्स गो। ये वन इज मिसिंग। Tamara Stranger, daughter of the bloody parent, presumed kidnap. Hearty reward to whoever finds or brings her in. Okay. Not yet.
Valuables left unlocked, on display. He must lost his mind.
अगर तुम्हें कुछ छुपाना है ठीक है ना, अगर चोर को लगता है उसने पहले ही ढूंढ लिया जो भी कुछ है तो वो आगे सर्च ही नहीं करेगा. That's a nice trick.
The ledger. Aim it for a sack of grain. Amount due for a charcoal shipment. Henry was masquerading as a merchant. What's this? Notes among the ledger entries. Clever. Interesting headings.
Missing and wanted.
Missing and wanted. Subject appeared in Skellige. Also sighted in Novigrad. Appearance unchanged. Ashen hair, scar on her face. Avoids contact with others. Drunken swine. So-called baron hosted subject at his castle. Or should I say, illegally appropriated fort. Reason unknown. Talked to baron at Crowsburge. Clashed with a witch. Subject landed in swamp. Encountered a witch. Conflict ensued. Cause unknown. Find the witch. Talk to the peasantry. Village of Midcops.
बहुत सी इंटेल इकट्ठी कर रखी है इसने. हेनरी का अच्छा स्पाई था. तेरी आत्मा को शांति मिले मेरे भाई. बाय बाय. Caution advised.
Caution advised. I'm being observed. Don't know by whom or why. Unsettling signs. Solid, strange glow observed in the sky. Ill omen, peasants say.
That's all.
Somehow they learned Henry was looking for Siri. Thus the torture. I'm too late. My only leads, the Baron, and some witch. Damn.
Chalo bhai. Chalte hain. Ye kya cheez hai? Hendrik notes. यहाँ पे कुछ है आसपास के जो हम कर सकें. ओके हम यहाँ पे जा सकते हैं. पहले ये करते हैं. फाइंड द विच ऑन योर ओन और आस्क द रेजिडेंट ऑफ मिडस्कोप अबाउट हर. ओके ये कहाँ पे है? पहले विच को देख लेते हैं. कहाँ ढूंढे विच को? कैसे? Okay, you know something.
Greetings, ma'am.
Good day to you, sir. Need something?
Yes.
Got a matter for your village witch. You know where I can find her?
I didn't bother with her myself. Ask my mom. He'll know. Twerked his back so bad last week he could hardly move. So I sent him to the witch. Came back sprightly as a fawn.
Where is he?
In the yard. He's gone, but sleuths are now. Should be hunting foxberries to feed our lambs. Marry his lad. That he knows the trouble for his family. Some water rats last. They're food for days.
Okay.
Hey, Oh my god.
It's just, don't harm her, sir. Word of your kind's reached these parts.
My kind, meaning,
well, the witch burden kind.
I'm not, what?
Witch hunters have been here already.
Nay, but we've heard tell of them. So, when I spied you coming, swords and all, straight away, I thought tales must be true.
I'm a witcher, not a witch hunter.
Hmm. What? Not one in the same?
No.
No, man. Not one in the same.
No need to worry. I'm not out to hurt your witch.
Ooh, a weight off me heart, sir. She only arrived at your point without which she's frightfully warm. Even pleasant on the eyes.
Thanks for your help. Farewell.
And now we can find her. Come on, Roach. We have an address.
Move it.
Let's go. Here is.
There's the boulder. Now I'm right. And onto the cart.
I hear something. अबे जंप क्यों मार रहे हो तुम इतनी जंप मैं मारता हूं बस चल यहां से डेड You're dead. You get me?
Miss, cows are wheezing. One rise from the barn floor. Pus streams from her snout.
Do I look like a dairy maid to you?
No, miss, but you know things. 'Tis our last cow. None other left in the village.
Rest died of hunger, or soldiers let him off. As good as Daniel Hunter.
I shall give you herbs. Mix them with water drawn from the spring at midnight, then make the cow drink them. But first, you must clean out your barn thoroughly. Is that clear?
Thank you, miss. A thousand thanks.
Enough. I've had my fill for the day. Go home.
Let's find her. What? Wow.
Anyone home?
Come on. Where are you?
One more candle.
Come on, witchy. Come on.
Now where is she run off to?
Circle.
Empty land and chalk. Do powerful aura. Must be some artifact or... So this is where she disappeared to.
What is this? It's a portal. Like in Pele. Letter to Alexander. I'm writing to you because I'm worried that... I'm still angry. Silly man. You know, for when I never hold a grudge for you. It's all because of secret. It is so strange for me to take an interest in your plague research. I adore watching at work in your tower, please. If you still refuse to discuss the result of your experiments with me, at least don't deny me all. Deny me that small pleasure. If Serard doesn't need you tomorrow evening, come see me. We'll clear things over a glass of wine, or two, or more. Your K. What is here? Give me everything. Ooh. Let us go up. Am I hurt? यहाँ पे क्या है? खरगोश, हिरन. This is a nice place. I like it. आवाज आ रही है ऊपर से. Let's check it out. Elven sages. Could read. It's a great book. Okay, I'm not shy, lady. I'm just... I'll be there in a minute.
Greetings, Richard.
Now, we get to see some boobs. Ooh, legs. ट्रिक अच्छी है, मुझे भी सीखनी चाहिए. That's true. Oh, yeah.
Any news of your sisters from the lodge?
None. We can't know too much about one another these days. It's safer that way.
You've tried to contact one another?
I've wanted to many times. But I've no way of knowing who would answer.
So, I just saw this question coming.
Or is it furthering the age-old alliance between the city and its breadbasket? No. I'm in hiding, Geralt. Blind to the state of the world. Don't you see what's happening?
Meaning persecution mages now face.
Yes, that's exactly what I mean. Radovid's new pastime. Pursuing anyone with a whiff of magic about them. Witch hunters. Sound familiar? Murderers scouring the north from end to end. Burning books, hanging soothsayers, torturing herbalists.
Ah, kuch kuch hamari history ki tarah hai.
So how's it feel to be the village witch?
mouth a rot to Sezon. You cannot possibly...
Picked a strange place to...
I didn't pick anything. In the north, Radovid's men hunt sorceresses like fish in a barrel. Nilfgaard controls the south. Where was I to flee?
Emperor does keep mages on a short leash, but he lets them live and ply their trade.
Radovid and Emma differ in every respect except one. They share a deep hatred of the Lodge of Sorceresses. And I was a member.
Changing the subject. I'm looking for a certain...
Oh, really? Who? Around here are too stupid to call.
She's not from here.
You're up to something, Geralt. If I'm to help you, you must tell me.
Ciri.
Ciri? Well, now I understand the secrecy, not to mention the brooding, the furled brow.
Okay, stop.
Some sort of problem with a witch.
So you haven't seen her?
I'm certain I haven't. But recently, someone asked me about an ashen haired woman. He claimed she would stand out from the peasant crowd.
Who was it?
Not so fast, Geralt. No humble plea. No offering to the witch.
What's your rate these days? A couple dozen eggs?
Three hens, maybe.
I'm not sure you can afford the information.
You're prickly, I remembered. Isn't living in nature's lap supposed to be cleansing? Calming?
Nature stinks. Oh, sod it. Don't give me that look. I know it's Ciri you're talking about. It was an elf, this individual who asked about Cirilla. No flea-bitten Scoia'tael slob either, but an elven mage.
What was he doing in Velen?
What was an elven mage doing in Velen?
Well, I tried to ask him, of course.
Of course.
No, but you know how elves are. He asked him
many more questions than he answered. Gone who up, elf saw.
His name was.
He didn't. And he wore a mask. Very secretive all around, but I liked him. He was intelligent and composed.
He said what he wanted with Ciri.
Only that they were to meet in Velen. He wished to know if she'd arrive before he did.
Did you leave a message for her?
No, but he asked that were I to meet her, I should leave it.
So you know where to find him?
Yes, he said he found a hideout in some elven ruins near the village of Midcox. I'll go there with him.
Why? Think I'll have trouble finding this place?
I've unfinished business with this elf. He promised me something, but he never delivered it. Besides,
what the fuck?
He thinks I do, and she might be there.
Rabbit something.
I'd like to see Cirilla too.
Okay, guys, we're gonna finish this stream right here. Bye bye. So level 4 पे पहुंच गए हम. एक skill point use कर सकते हैं, लेकिन वो सब हम बाद में करेंगे. पहले हम game को save करेंगे. Sorry, where is this? Save the game. ठीक है. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.